we go. This is in the rain. So, very, very different experience here. Wipers work. We got these tiny little wipers. So we got about 15 miles to work. It's going to be very interesting. Hopefully, loads of fun and without any accident. This is the first time I'm driving this in the wet, rainy conditions. But hey, you know, life is too short to, I guess, not have a bit of fun. The best thing really about this car is when you're slowing down, the bubble you get from the exhaust, blub, 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 blub. Honestly, it is really something. Guys, 70 miles an hour. Whoa, that sound, God, it is beautiful. What my sunglasses need is wipers as well, otherwise it's a little hard to see. I'll be overtaking the 16 plate smart car, thank you, which we have successfully done. Okay, this is no slouch. This road is so beautiful to drive on. And it's a great deal of help knowing that the front wipers are actually working. So to many others, their dream car might be a Honda S2000 or a Toyota GT86 or a Porsche Boxster. Perhaps a 911, whatever it may be. What I would say is, don't delay. Go out, buy it, and live your life whilst you can, before it's taken away from you, you know? Woo! Not sure if you hear this. There's a puddle coming up. Go around now. Brilliant. duster there slightly, a little bit. It's wet. Another really beautiful stretch of windy road. Take a lot of precaution, as much as you can. Circle on you in the wet if you're not careful. Conditions, good luck. It is not there in the wet. Yesterday when I got home, I'd hit about 100 miles. And at the moment, I'm 109 miles. Some windy roads coming up, so gotta really take it carefully. Cyclist coming up, hopefully that should make us drive all a bit slowly. That's why you gotta love cyclists. You know, there's a bit of good in everything. There are haters that don't like cyclists on countryside lanes. But then you've got stupid people that drive right up their ass where they could just bloody go around them. Oh man. Just go around for God's sake. Oh man. Oh, you're there. Easy. You see a cyclist, go around them. Nice easy overtake. Not sit behind them with your thumping combustion engine. Coming across as if you care. Look for an opportunity. Don't hang around behind them. Go around, nice and easy. I'm a cyclist. Makes me nervous when someone just sits right behind you. Just go around, man. Do your thing. This is good fun. Love it. I can really feel the heavy rain now. The other thing about it is rain tastes good. Alhamdulillah. I'm not going to be sticking my tongue out, but I'm tempted. Well, to taste the rain. A very, very dangerous bend, especially when you're coming up it the other way around, because you have this illusion that it's a beautiful, nice straight road, and then you get to about here, which tells you to slow down, and if you miss that, you're going into the trees. Almost on the home straight. Almost there, almost there. Nice to have made it. Oh. Now That was about 13 miles. Hello, mate. Can you... Darren, come here. Can you take a picture? You could take a picture.
Oh, God, mate.
You can make a little video, why not?
Come on, mate, it's getting in.
Come on, make a little video. Press that red button. So, this is the Marlin Roadster. I've just driven it 13 miles in the rain.
It's peeing down.
Yeah. Let me get Darren's reaction. Look at this. This is Darren. He's never unhappy.
Oh, God. You want to get it in then?
Yeah, yeah. Do you like it?